I had a real life once. A job, a car, a girlfriend. Together we drove to a cabin in the mountains. An archaeologist had come to this remote place to translate and study his latest find, Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the Book of the Dead. It was never meant for the world of the living. The book awoke something dark in the woods.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Let's do this with the lights on. Time to get blasted. This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen. I've got a little surprise for you in the workshop. This is my boomstick!
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Oh, this'll dissect the Deadeye just fine. Ooh, how I've missed these. Heads up. Look at this. Let's do this with the lights on.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One. There's no stopping me now.
The final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Some more of these.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
End of the line. I call this one the Ash Gash.
Thank you.
privates. Even...
Survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Move!
Team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Go ahead. Go home with your hands. Go cry to mama. Who's next, huh? Who's ready for some more?
Has secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
primitive do that?
Nothing to destroy it.
And I must hold the world record for witnessing supernatural death.
Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
This isn't just light. It's illumination conjured by the Chosen. Move!
If it swings, it stings.
There's no stopping me now. Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Hold the first piece of my map, a small but strong step forward.
Just what I need.
How'd you like the taste of that?
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Do this with the lights on.
Thank you.
stopping me now.
No! Watch your range!
This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen. S-Mart's top of the line. Just point me at the bad guys. There's no stopping me now.
The final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Hello, gorgeous. You are a sight for sore eyes.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Nobody lights up the space like Ed.
Somebody get that guy up. I got enough to do.
Here.
cusp pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. You have activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
I'll hit you with some ammo, baby.
Eyes on the main prize, people.
Oh,
let's get it done.
Destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Ah!
That'll teach
I'm getting slightly overwhelmed here.
Hopefully, knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
Game over. Nothing sucks up evil like a good old rift in space and time.